Hey everyone, we went to Walmart today. I picked up a couple of things that I could have probably ordered, had sent through Amazon Prime, things I could have picked in the car pickup, but honestly, I just wanted some time around the house. And there were a couple things I wanted to pick out myself, and there were one or two things that I could not have substituted anywhere else other than just biting the bullet and going to Walmart. So we did Walmart today, and I picked up one clothing. Actually, I picked up two, but one of them's not in here. But I picked up one clothing thing. I'm gonna turn around and show you what we picked up today. So here is my short little haul. I will explain this last. So over here, I'm looking at Chewy.com. If you use Chewy.com, let me know because I'm looking at using it. What we did find is that the Purina food we normally buy at Walmart, you get 2 pounds less for the exact same cost at Chewy, but we would have to order like a lot. But I've also found that Walmart is no longer really keeping a good stock of the flea treatment medicine that we normally buy our little pup. So I'm thinking of switching to Chewy. So if you switch to Chewy and you get stuff like this, this is a 7 pound box. They're 130 plus biscuits. He loves these things. These are his little treat. If you've tried Chewy though, and you have something, you can find something similar to this on Chewy, or if you like Chewy, let me know in the comments below because I'm curious. But we bought a big box of this. We also picked up one box of Q-tips. I got something else too. It's in the Dollar Tree haul and I'll show you. We've been using a lot of these for like facial cleaning right now and doing touch-ups and stuff. And I found out we were out of it. We also use it. We let the kids use this whenever we're using triple antibiotic. We'll put like the little bit of the triple antibiotic on the end of the Q-tip and then that way they put it on themselves and you know. Anyway, so we need another box of those and Matt prefers the cardboard versus the plastic. So we also, contrary to that, we picked up plackers and just, we were going through so much dental floss before we started using plackers and it seemed like we were wasting so much floss versus getting plackers. So we get those. Wish they were recyclable. They might be, I don't know, but our county does not recycle plastic. So contrary to that, I feel like I need to do stuff like this to make up for stuff like this. So this is the one that my tween uses. She prefers this one. This one is just a cleanser. This one actually has a little bit of acne medicated in it. I have a little bit of psoriasis and then like the smallest thing will every now and then trigger my face breaking out, like getting dog dander into my face or things like that. So I usually use the medicated twice a week and then she uses this twice a week. My teen has even more sensitive skin on her face than me or my tween do. So my teen uses the charcoal and she finds that she actually uses this faster than we use this. It seems like we can use less of this than she uses of this. And I've tried like using hers and it actually is a thing. It's not her wasting it, it's just she does. So she ended up with two and then there's one for each of us. We, in March, you saw that video, if not I'll link it up here. We had a new pre everything going on 2020. We had ordered and had delivered a new dishwasher. And it seems to me like the new dishwasher does not like the cheap Palmolive dishwashing soap. And the Palmolive isn't like the super cheapest you can get. And I was like, Palmolive's a decent brand, but my dishwasher is not liking it. Every now and then the soap thing that you push to, once you put squirt the soap in, is getting clogged. So I'm gonna try switching to the pods. I'm not a big fan of the pods, but I'm gonna try it. So we're gonna try the pods and see if we like them. I know I just bought a huge container of this to see if we liked it or not, but I'm gonna try the pods and see if it works. I also needed black yarn, so I picked up the biggest container of it because I needed it for a project. The other three right here are all the same color, and yes, they actually show up blue on the camera. My kids thought they were purple. They actually look blue in person, but my kids were like, they're purple, Mom. But on camera, they actually do look blue. And that's just because I can't be left unsupervised in the yarn department. But moving on. So this is the soap that my teen helped me pick out. It's the lavender and honey one of the soft soap. We seem to prefer the soft soap, and we like the different scents. We like changing them up. We don't like just like the basic shower scents and stuff like that. We also really, really like lavender scent. So this one was a fun one to pick up. And we picked up two of it. And I love that they're in the bigger bottles now. The rosemary and mint is for the girls. They prefer the rosemary mint. I still have to use the lavender one because it has anti-frizz. But this is what they are preferring. They said that it doesn't make their hair too oily and it doesn't dry their hair out too much. However, One of mine is having issues with the dryer scalp, but sometimes, I mean, it's season change right now. So I did go ahead and try picking up a dry scalp to go with it and see if that'll work. If not, I may have to look at stuff for her to change up. Now let's move on to this last piece. I have been looking for a longer cardigan. I think they're called cardigans. Sleeve sweater thingies that people wear to church. This one was exactly what I wanted. The sleeves go a little bit past my wrist. I don't like sleeves right at my wrist, especially since every now and then I do have to wear a wrist brace. This goes past my wrist. It's actually probably meant for somebody bigger than my 5 foot, barely anything. A little bit past 5 foot, I don't remember how tall I am, but I'm short. So, but it goes past that. This, I am a little concerned about this part right here, like coming undone, but I figured for $17, $18, just to try it to see how I liked it and to see if it would work for now for fall, because I wanted something kind of dressy, but not super dressy for like church and things like that. So I picked out this one, and it is long and it has pockets, but they had these and they just put these in stock. They also had like a rust colored one. I don't know what other, terracotta rust color one that was okay, but I really wanted something that was a gray neutral. I'm not really like, I wear red, like I'm wearing red right now, but I wanted something that was like a neutral color, not like a terracotta or rust color. So this one worked out perfectly. They also had it in black as well, but I'm gonna try this and see how it works out and see if I can pair some outfits with it for fall this year. So that's it for a little short Walmart haul. I like doing these because it helps to answer the question for some people of like, what products do you use for your teens, for your tweens, for hair products and things like that. As you can see, I don't wear makeup. I don't wear a lot of makeup. I'm trying to transition to wearing makeup. It's complicated. Anyways, but right now I'm not wearing makeup. I'm probably transitioning to wearing makeup, but I haven't for years. But I'm trying to transition to like finding products that work for us. But these are the products I know work for us for like skincare and hair care. And like I showed you with the sweater, I'm trying to look at clothing things and just a lot of stuff changing in our life right now. So I'm just trying to work all that out. But like I said, I do these to try to help you all see what we get and what we don't and what products work and don't work for us. But that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.